Hello everyone, welcome in my channel ASP.NET Core. Today I am going to show you how to design the check seat module where you can find already booked seats. So you can check your book now view sections. Here you have a button control, and that button control get all the selected, or you can say all the reserved seats of the theater, getting according to the date wise. If so, the logics behind the code is get the list according to the date wise. After that, you can set the movie ID of the movie ID. So you can get all the selected seats according to the movie ID and according to the date of presents. And so it's a logic things. You can do it here, and the simple thing is here, that is, you can retrieve the already booked seat in the booking table also, in the booking table only, instead of the card table, because the card table is holding the payments, but booking table is clear the payments. So you can check under the booking table only. After that, you can retrieve the all seats in the loops, and you can show as a temporary data. So hold the serial number according to the temporary data, and you can design a view for the check seat where you can use the temp data to show the ticket numbers. So guys, this is the quite easy to do it here, and you can do it yourself. You notice that the seat number actually is a type of the list, because the lots of seat number retrieving in that query by the using the query where you can use movie list dot where b dot movie details id is double equals to book now dot movie id, that is the view model book now, and both id is compared. After that, you get all reserved seats, like the 1, 3, 5 and so on. So get the list. So after that, you can use the for each loop to retrieve the seats one by one from the array. So you can use it here, seat number plus double quotation plus item dot seat number. So add that seat with the space, and after that seat number actually display, you can display it on the temporary data. So it's quite easy to do it here. So temporary data with the serial number S number, it's only a display things, or you can say the key, and the seat number is the value fields. So you can use it here, and the simple logic I use it here to retrieve the old movie details. Okay, so do it here yourself, and keep watching all other videos which is related to ASP.NET Core movie projects. And guys, please don't forget this, please subscribe my channel, because I need your subscription. Without any subscriptions, I do not provide many more tutorials which is related to ASP.NET Core projects. And I promise you I will provide you a better projects tutorial in further, and I will provide you a code related to the projects also. So don't forget this, please subscribe my channel. I need your help, please subscribe this.